this event is for our secondary staff. So we have teachers, instructional aides, parent educators, librarians. They're all invited. They're going to participate in sessions dealing with literacy, which is one of our main focus, student engagement, assessment strategies, social and emotional learning. So they're going to be learning many, many skills that they can use and take back to their classrooms.
I'm a middle school principal, and having our middle school teachers here with the high school teachers, exposing them to the same skills. We want to grow them vertically to ensure that our students, what they're learning in middle school, the skills are going to transfer into high school as well.
Sonia Inocosa?
Okay,
thank you.
I'm just honored and blessed that we don't have to go out to a state conference. We can create our own conference, and we're an A district, and we're sharing those best A practices that we know can really benefit all students.